Why did I do that? Why? The Gucci store. Gucci store. Stop, stop, stop. Oh my. What is up, my Foxy crew? Welcome back to another video. Today we are playing FNAF 3 again. We're continuing night 2. Just a little bit. There we go. Okay. Okay. I'm hitting my cat. He's on my keyboard. Okay.
Hey man, okay. I have some awesome news for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes. Dude, these are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So I thought we could like have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes this feel legit, man. But I have an even better surprise for you. You're not gonna believe this. We found one. A real one. Gotta go, man. Well look, it's in there somewhere. I'm sure you'll see it. Okay, I'll leave you with some of this great audio that I found. Talk to you later, man. Provide you with much needed information on how to handle, slash climb into, slash climb out of mascot costumes. Right now we have two specially designed suits that double as both animatronic and suit. So please pay close attention while learning how to operate these suits, as accidents, slash injuries, slash death, slash irreparable and grotesque maiming can occur. First, we'll discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound
cues. It's
an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment slash crowd-pleasing value. To change the animatronics to suit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic parts around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside. Please make sure the spring locks are fastened tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Oh. What's that? Ventilation air. He's in here. I've always wanted to see spring cabin events. Oh, whoa, whoa. Okay, I know what I gotta do. I thought I knew what I had to do. Subtitles. This is creepy. Neck.
Hey,
No. Buddy, you're not gonna do anything, right? Don't blink. I had air! Why did I do that? Why? Okay. Okay, but anyways, I'm gonna have to end the video here. I don't wanna take up too much space on my phone, so I'm gonna end the video here. Sorry it was so short, just like all my other videos, but we'll get back on to making regular videos again where it could be like at least 10 minutes. Alright, bye Foxy Crew.